Hi, welcome to AFMS TV channel again. Today, I will show you how to make a 3D snooker ball using Microsoft 3D Builder. Firstly, open Microsoft 3D Builder software. Create first snooker ball and put it front. Click on Insert and click Sphere. Put your first ball on the row. Make sure your Z-axis is 20. Create the third snooker ball and put beside second ball. Create your second snooker ball and put beside the first ball. Create the third snooker ball and put beside second ball. Serrate the 4RD snooker ball and put the ball in the row. Serrate the 5th snooker ball and put the ball in the row. Serrate the 6th snooker ball and put the ball in the row. Serrate the 7th snooker ball and put the ball in the row. Serrate the 8th snooker ball and put the ball in the row. Serrate the 9th snooker ball and put the ball in the row. Serrate the 10th snooker ball and put the ball in the row. serrate the 11th snooker ball, and put the ball in the row. Serrate the 12th snooker ball, and put the ball in the row. Serrate the 11th snooker ball, and put the ball in the row. Color your ball with blue color. Color your ball with blue sea color. Put on yellow color onto your snooker ball. Put on red color on your snooker ball. Put on brown color on your snooker ball. Color your last ball with white color. Click View and select what do you want the look like in your perspective drawing. Thanks, you for choosing AFMS TV channel as your learning reference. Make sure you come back to our channel future to see our new video about 3D design. Thanks, you for watching our channel. Please subscribe AFMS TV today.